Here tonight, giving back to help foster kids in South Carolina. Leadership South Carolina donated $25,000 and some much needed items to Connie Maxwell Children's Ministries in Greenwood. Happened Saturday. Organizations spent time renovating the Maxwell home for volunteer guests. Also tell us they chose to support Connie Maxwell because of all the work they do to support foster kids.